Woodstock 99.
It was going to be the biggest party on the planet. But that's not what any of us remember it for.
What the hell happened?
It really felt like it was flower power and coming together in harmony.
I've never seen this many people.
It was peace and love and music. That was it.
Put your hands up in the air!
It felt like a crowd that could turn at any time.
It was like this unleashing. All this energy.
There was no control.
The environment was just very male ego.
I started seeing large groups of dudes surrounding women.
There was a lack of respect.
Given the climate of the guys there, I'm not surprised by it.
Hey guys, back, give us some room. You're getting scary here.
What sort of setup do you have for accountability?
How many security guards do you have on site?
They were glossing over all of that.
Big fat ripoff.
They're all about making money off us, and we're pissed.
But the show was gonna go on.
I think we need to see a whole hell of a lot more!
When you see it with your own eyes, it's just 10 times more shocking.
Once you become part of a herd, you become like animals.
Things are just getting out of control.
And all of these people were acting like animals.
We got fires everywhere. Look at this.
Kerosene, match, boom.